Hi, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, mga madlang friendships. I am here at Barangay Malubago, Marabot Summer. And particularly, I'm at Hasmin Beach Resort. Okay, kung makikita nyo, dyan, ang ganda na tingnan. Dahil it's already 6 in the evening, makikita nyo guys yung mga light effects. Maganda talaga tingnan. Okay, hanggang doon. This is Hasmin Beach Resort. Situated at Barangay Malubago, Marabot Samar. Okay? And there are also cottages here. Kita ako sa inyo. Yan. Okay. Ito yung view during nighttime. The nighttime view here at Hasmin Beach and Resort. Okay? Yan. Okay. It's good to tampisaw dito. Kahit gabi na, it's really nice to take a bath here. Okay? Yan ang kabuuan natin. Okay, dito ako ngayon sa may bridge. Malapit sa dagat. So, talaga it's okay here. Back view, and there you have the cottages. Very nice.
Sana all.
It's okay to come here to visit, to explore this place, to enjoy. You can enjoy here anytime you want, ladies and gentlemen. So yeah, papapalapit na ako sa ano, sa main hall. So maraming mga cottages, ano, yan, magaganda. Also, there are plenty of rooms available for rent. I think it's only for 3,500 pesos yung bawat ano, bawat room. And then for the cottage, I think it is 1,000 pesos. So guys, yun. Ganun. Yan ang night view dito sa Hasmin. Okay? Yan, ganun. Palipit na. View doon. Oh, ganun. Maganda talaga. It's a lovely, a cozy place. So come and visit here, guys, for you to enjoy and relax. Relax in this attractive, this beautiful place. See? As of now, guys, maraming mga tao rito. Puno yung resort na ito. There are plenty of cars. There are many guests around here. Yeah. So, andito ako sa Hasmin. It's a celebration, a back-to-back celebration of the coach of Ginebra in the person of Sir Freddie Abuda. He is from the one, of course, with his family around him. Andito siya ngayon sa Hasmin. Relaxed. Nag-celebrate sa kanilang panalo. Diba? Yan ang ano. Okay guys, yan yung main hall ng Hasmin Resort. And for the rooms, andon on that place there, that building, they're all for rent. And one time I'm lucky to go there. And also ngayon, as you can hear, mayroon silang ano, romantic music. Then from there, lahat ng mga cottages ay occupied ng mga guest. Okay, ganyan. Mayroon silang mga kayaks if you want to have one to experience. Pero ako, I'm afraid now because of the experience that I had gone through nung mag-ano kami overnight sa Ano ba yun? Pinalangga Beach Resort. Dito naman tayo sa ano. Okay? You want to experience to kayak. Yan. And also, there are souvenir items here. Ayan. Welcome to Hasbin Beach Resort and hello. Okay. From there. Okay, also from Loaan, andito sila. They're enjoying the evening. Say hi, guys. Say hi to my channel. Say hi to my vlog, ladies and gentlemen. They're celebrating the, I think, wedding anniversary of Sir Dale and Ma'am Anumelda. Andito sila ngayon. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Okay. Ito. Ito, hirangatan na. Okay. Ikaw, Alin, pa-present. Okay. Ito na, guys. Sir Dale and, of course, si Sir Ogsimer. One of the anchors in Bumburadjo, Philippines. Taklob? Oh, Takloban, should I say. Okay. Bye-bye, guys. Okay, dito tayo ulit. As you can see, maraming mga sasakyan dito this day, this evening. Okay. Okay, from there to there. See? Up to there. Okay, that's right. So, marami talagang mga guests today. They're enjoying the night. They're enjoying their weekend, should I say. Dito naman tayo. There you have it, guys. I hope and I dream that someday I'll be able to own one of these cars. Ang gaganda, guys. Sana someday magkaroon ako ng ganyan. Hopefully, I'm hoping and praying. Okay. That site there, a building we're in, also, it's also for rent, but it's undergoing renovation as of now. So, I think mga 3 to 4 months pa bago matapos ang building na yan. So, nasasabi kong this place really is nice and it's good for your vacation. So, I am inviting you guys to come and visit this place because I can recommend this place na very good talaga. Ganda ang place. Maganda talaga, guys. Okay? So, I'm lucky this evening that I am one of the partakers han pag-celebrate ni Kuya Freddie na pagdaog. So, here, dinahera talaga. Okay, ito nahera. Iniiran hiya sa rock yan. Ganun. Yan ang family and friends of Coach Freddie Abuda. Ganun. They're enjoying the night. They're enjoying the evening. Savoring the great foods. And yan. Oh. See? Andiyan na sila.
Tapos ang mga
okay. Yan, yung naka-blue. Yung naka-blue.
Wala namang pag-may-message.
Okay. Adi, apoy hindi. Adi, nangangawin hira, guys. Adi man.
May kadalaganay. Kadalaganay.
Okay, ano mga friends, ang mga beauties of Barangay 9? Ma'am Daylinda, Ma'am Emelisa, and Ma'am Annalyn. Okay, ano yung mga, ano mga...
Ano
ba ang daogan? Say hi, Bong.
Hi, Bong.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello, say hi to my vlog, ladies and gentlemen.
Hi to my vlog.
Okay. Adi, adi, and daw gana adi. Sarik mo ya. Please subscribe to my channel, For Few Babies channel. Paki-endorse.
That's your channel?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, ano? Turn off your channel.
Yeah, this is my channel too.
Ano yung BCB? Ano na close?
Kuya, say, say, ig-promote ito, ano, channel. Anay, makadao ko maharani ako kay. Ato, kay mga daogan ito. Adi, adi, adi. Pagtitinawat tayo pag tagabong. Ito na nanalipod.
Bong.
Hello.
Hello.
Kuya. Ito na. Man, kita ka mo. Oh, sit. Anay, kay. Please subscribe to my channel, For Few Babies channel. Please subscribe to For Few Babies channel. Balay tate, daugan.
Alam mo, nagdaugan ito.
Adi naman, ang bugto nga. Gwapo. Kaya ako na matatay. Paray lahiya. Paray lahiya pa. Agi, ada makdibi. Ito, Anisha Abayan. Say hi, Ma'am Anisha. Ma'am Jen. Say hi. Ate Vilma. Hello, Miss Abuda. Kevin. Uy, ari pa hi, Ma'am. Agi, namamarokan mo. Ibayan na kaninang TikTok. Sharian, say hi. Hey Charlotte, proto na Jurian. Okay yan, guys. Enjoy talaga sila. Pa-learn.